name's Adam Pritchard. I'm the boys basketball coach at Belmont High School. Former graduate, graduated class of 87, been coaching Belmont High School for 11 years. Well, for us this year, we lost a player this summer who was killed. His name was Herman Taylor, and he was going to be a senior at Belmont High School. And it certainly brings added significance every game and every day for us. Just the sweetest kid, and he was killed in Boston, getting off the bus, coming home. But he was one of the more well-loved players that we've ever had at Belmont High.
Do you get up a little something extra to come in here and beat these guys? Does it taste a little bit sweeter to beat Lexington?
They're a traditional powerhouse. And when you play against a traditional powerhouse, I think everybody gets up to play against the team that has, you know, won the league last year or the last couple of years. So in that sense, without a doubt, we get excited, and so do other teams who go up against Lexington.
All right, thank you.
I'll say a prayer nobody gets seriously hurt, either team. This team won a big game Tuesday night. They won by a lot of points. They won easily. They're feeling good about themselves. They're not deep. They don't have a bench. What does that tell me? That tells me, as a coach, you got to go to the hole. You got to get them in foul trouble. We get the pace up and down. I think they will go up and down with us because that's their style of ball. When a game like that, there are a lot of fouls committed. We want them to get in foul trouble so they can play tentatively and go to their bench. You have the quickness to play up close with these guys and still not get beat. Hey, this is a big game. I'm not going to kid you. This is a big game. A lot of people can't do to Melrose what we did, and that's just go after them straight up one-on-one. People don't have our depth, and people don't have our ability. I don't want to say this is a critical game, but for the league, it's critical for the league for them to come in and beat us. We got Lexington on Friday. That's great. Nobody's thinking that way. You in trouble with the police, Benny? What is that?
It's Frank Tonsai.
Who is that? Now what, Benny?
I'm sorry, Coach.
Testing one. You know, I got my own electronic crap, too, you know. Nobody ever beeps me with movies. I get the same guy skiing down a hill for like 5 years. He's never moved. Who'd they kick off? Survivor.
Oh, it was a girl.
The one who cut her fingers?
Say some names.
Poverty?
Yeah.
She should have been gone a long time ago.
It was like 4-3.
Three starters back. If I was them, I'd be optimistic. Now, number four can shoot the ball, right? So don't let him shoot. Get a loose ball, we go. A loose ball on the ground, I better say Lexington on it. Now, whose responsibility is that? Sean. Point guard's responsibility to be the first man back. We've talked about this for 3 years. It's 4 minutes.
9 points in the first half.
They are not deep. That's all the coach kept telling me. We're not deep, we're not deep, we're not deep.
I am white.
Still got it. We're going to the locker room with the guys. See if the refs can move into this lane or
next thing you know, he says, Coach, you better take me out. What's the matter? I heard something pop in my foot.
A documentary.
Someone to come out of somewhere.
I'll be looking forward to seeing it now in a minute.
For someone to come out of somewhere.
Hey, that's beautiful the way you did your name. And that's a ball, too. Oh, I think you're going to be good coaches. All right, I'll see you guys in a couple of minutes. Grammy's going back inside. I'll see you in a couple of minutes. Is that open? You guys can go in that room. I have your stuff in there. That's secure. This is it.
Waiting for someone to come out of somewhere.
Bobby, good seeing you, buddy.
Good to see you again. Good luck.
No. I've been done 3 years.
Yeah. And the light.
jumping. I'm not jumping like that. You probably hit me in the head or something. One, two, three. We have a charge there!
Just well at them, Jake. Come on, Sean!
He's all over him! Knock it off. You take it out. That guy got the ball four times in a row. But we want you to get the ball four.
I'm looking for Thomas. I mean, he had that four-point two point against Melrose. Very impressive.
Freaking All-American, 32, was he an All-American? He hustles. You're not hustling, Mike, and neither are you. You know why? We don't run enough in practice.
Defense.
You're standing around, you're standing around. We're trying to win the game. Make a shot, you pick up, you want the back. Full of muscle. So I drew him back like your father did. You gotta go over like a man. It's Tommy. Look for Tommy. Jesus, we run the play and you don't see him. Son of a behind. Bitch. I don't have a big man who'll take a charge. I don't have a big man. Ridiculous. that's Tommy's spot. Yeah. Yeah, what are you doing in the corner? You made your playing five, great. But don't make stupid plays. He's the shooter.
Yo.
You out of charge. You back
I'm
off the down the lane. Put it in. You got to grow up and be a man here now. You got to grow up because the defense out. You're our only big man. Now, I would not want to be down 15 with 3:52 to go. So we don't have to go crazy. Three, two. Say a prayer, nobody can seriously hurt the team. That's the second best team in the league, in my opinion. He did not smell a shot. He did a hell of a job on defense. Scotty, again, you're in the spot. Good time, move the tape.
I sit and watch the children play. Smiling faces
I can
see.
That's important. It changes the whole nature of the game. Now, again, Tuesday, we'll be a tough team.
Tough team because
this is
going to
be an eye-opening score. Now, if you're going to the UL Ants, you're going to play. You can't play like sophomores.
As tears go by.
We're back in high school, Lexington High School. I have zits on my face. It's totally, we're back. We're totally back. We're sweating in the locker room. It stinks like a locker room.
Oh, it smells so bad.
It's horrible. The game tonight builds a lot of character. Built a lot of character in these kids tonight because this team was playing possessed. They were playing for their friend, their slain teammate. You know, and when you play for
when
that,
you add emotion like that.
You can't. I mean, it's.
So I'm just letting you guys know. You can trust me. I will report. I will snitch. I believe me. I'm into hardcore stuff. Whatever it is, metal, rock, hip hop. This is a real deal. You know, I travel with this guy around the world.
Doing things I used to do. Fishing on you.
Exactly. That's true. Johnny's hat.
Anytime this gets anywhere near him,
yeah.
It's
that. I don't blame him.